You better stay outside. Ashley, go hide.
Yeah.
Hasta luego.
Thank you.
Are you okay, Leon?
Selection of good. What are you selling? Is that all, stranger? Is that all, Thank you. Is that all, Thank you. Come back any time. What are you selling? I'll buy it. Thank you.
Thank you.
On the other side of the bridge.
Yeah.
You take that one.
Okay.
Ready?
Maldito sea mierda!
Come on.
Yeah.
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on set. What are you selling? Is that all strength? Thank you. Is that all strength? Thank you. Come back anytime.
Wait!
Morir es vivir. Morir es vivir.
Follow me. Wait.
Ahí está. Mátalo. Mátalo.
Follow me. Wait. Follow me.
Welcome. Got a selection of good. What are you selling? Is that all, stranger? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all, stranger?
Thank you. Come back anytime.
Leon, where's your current location?
We decided to lay low in a castle, but it looks like it was a bad move.
Meaning?
Well, it appears that this castle's also connected with the Los Illuminados. They must not get many visitors here, because they're giving me one hell of a welcome.
Sounds bad. I have an idea, Leon. I need you to...
What? Repeat, Hunnigan. Great. Just my luck.
¡Mátalo!
Thank you.
Leon!
Louis.
I've got something for you guys. What? Oh, shit! I must have dropped it when I was running away from them.
Dropped what?
A drug that'll stop your convulsions. Look, I know you're carriers. You've been coughing up blood, right?
Yeah.
And you?
Yes.
Damn it! The eggs have hatched. We don't have much time.
What are you talking about?
I have to go back and get it.
Let me come with you.
No. You stay here with Leon. He is better with the ladies. I'm sure.
Why are you...
It makes me feel better. Let's just leave it at that.
He is done.
Wait. Follow me.
I was starting to wonder when you might notice us.
Who are you?
Me llamo Ramón Salazar, the eighth castellan of this magnificent architecture. I have been honored with a prodigious power from the great Lord Saddler. I've been expecting you, my brethren.
No thanks, bro.
My, my. We've got a feisty one. If you care for your own well-being, I suggest you surrender yourself and simply become our hostage. Or, Mr. Scott, you can give us the girl because you're not worth a penny, I'm afraid. You can die.
I'm never turning into one of them. Never!
Got that right. We'll find a cure.